Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
Now I've gotcha!
I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with the bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go at least.